पंक्चुएशन इन सिंपल टर्म्स पंक्चुएशन मार्क्स आर अ सिंबल टू क्रिएट एंड सपोर्ट मीनिंग विद इन अ सेंटेंस और टू ब्रेक इट अप. Examples of different punctuation marks include full stop, commas, question marks, exclamation marks, colons, semicolons, apostrophe, and speech marks. Punctuation marks. There are so many punctuation marks like full stop, comma, semicolon, colon, question mark, exclamation mark, hyphen, dash, apostrophe, inverted commas, etc. Capital letters are also used in punctuation. Full stop. A dot used as a punctuation mark at the end of a sentence or abbreviation. Example, he is a boy. They are playing cricket. My sister is naughty. He asked me what my name was. Go there. Don't do this. I study in class 6. Comma. A comma signifies a short pause in a sentence and it is often used to create division or to improve the clarity of a sentence. Example, Saksham, where are you going? I know, Suresh, that you can only do this. May I go out, sir? Get out, Ram. Well, if you really want pancakes, I guess I can make them. I really wanted cereal this morning, but I didn't have any milk. Semicolon. This semicolon or semicolon is a symbol commonly used as orthographic punctuation. Example, John likes eggs. Jennifer does not. Come early. Go early. Honesty is the best policy. It inspires us with great confidence. The cat slept through the storm. The dog cowered under the bed. Colon. The colon is a punctuation mark consisting of two equally sized dots placed one above the other on the same vertical line. Example, he said, I will do it. Shakespeare said, sweet are the uses of adversity. Question mark. Question mark is the sign in that you use when you write a question. Who are you? What is your name? Which shirt is looking good? Exclamation mark. Exclamation mark, also sometimes referred to as the exclamation point, especially in American English, is a punctuation mark usually used after an interjection or exclamation to indicate strong feelings or to show emphasis. Example, may God bless you. How lovely she looks. Hyphen. The mark used for joining two words together. Example, left-handed, red hot. Or to show that a word has been divided and continues on the next line. Example, sister-in-law, brother-in-law, father-in-law, vice president. Dash. The dash is a mark of the punctuation used to set off a word or phrase after an independent clause or a parenthetical remark, words, phrases, or clauses that interrupt a sentence. Example, I want the following 10 notebooks, 2 pens, 3 chocolates, and 9 pencils. Apostrophe. With other punctuation compounds with pronouns, the apostrophe is a punctuation mark and sometimes a directical mark. Example, ma'am, I will, cannot, aren't, it's, etc. Thank you.